finish, and looking like Jake Campbell of St. Olaf. He is their first finisher. So as far as the top five go, and now the rest of the pack here in the 280, finishing here in the men's 8K meter. So, Lemire and Thorson, one and